It's time for us to get together, have a fireside chat, and finally remember all the drama that the guild's been through. With Codex, Fork, Tink, Blades, Clara, and Zabu. They was getting down nerd style in the parking lot. New expansion coming out, Zabu was feeling hot.
Excuse me, you're cutting.
Thanks for all my slot.
Excuse me.
Thanks for all my slot.
The Axis of Anarchy pulled some bogus moves.
Back in the line, your friends too.
This was the last straw, push forward to desperation.
I hereby tender my resignation.
Codex got elected as the new queen bee, but Tink stormed off to hang with the Axis peeps. Then real life started to intervene.
Do you want the game or me? How can we work through this?
Cutting back on your game.
But she'd go insane. Then Codex chatted Axis to see what Tink had done.
I'm through with you guys.
I'm in this guild now. Move on.
They need a new blood, but could only find jerks still.
Meet your new guild mate.
Quickly went to work. He wasn't new, but their backs were against the wall.
If we don't play together, then I don't play at all.
Over at Zabu's, there was tension in the air.
In case you didn't get it, this bitch stare.
And if her attitude wasn't enough,
he forgot to make me breakfast, so I knocked him out and tied him up.
Blade's life was turning into a twisted movie.
Someone planted something in his locker. He can go to juvie.
Then things went straight from bad to worse.
I just banged your mom.
It was getting perverse, and they finally figured out why they kept getting creamed.
Weekly, you've been spying on us for the other team.
Then Codex learned the hard way, pimping ain't easy.
You are no longer a knight of good.
Claire and I are leaving.
Blades ran off, the guild was flirting with Dan.
They've done it, they've destroyed us. We've got nothing left.
Having nothing left meant nothing to lose.
Sorry, little fabric boy.
We're coming for you.
Fork soul searching was finally through.
I know I am in fact a great leader.
Because people hate you.
Meanwhile, the Axis met to steal the guildy's fates. Time for a last stand.
Two armies face to face.
But how are they gonna defeat the Axis when everyone had quit the guild forever?
Alright, I'll help you.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I guess it's easy to get these addicts together.
If Argyle wins, you guys have to leave us alone.
And when we win,
the guild will cease operations.
Oh snap, game on.
Oh! Ace!
The battle was raging. It was a brawl, but the knights were behind. Just Codex left against two bad guys combined. She started tripping, but her avatar told her how to win it.
Just relax and be me for a minute.
In real life, some reconciliation was due.
Sorry!
Fine! I'm kinda sorry too.
Tink quit the game and Codex wasted the scum.
We won! We really won!
Zabu stood up to that crazy chick.
You're breaking up with me!
And Clara revealed the secret.
I'm pregnant!
Codex was fine till the Axis leader declared.
You, me, drinks, see you there.
No!
Codex would never roll with him. And that's where you'd think a happy story might end. But here's where things really get out of control. Codex left with the enemy.
Uh-oh.
Stay tuned for season 4 when all the drama unfolds.